Saiyan. I'm gonna punch them all over their bodies, and then it'll be over. What if I just punch you? Oh, come on. We'll punch them together when we fuse. That's why they said, three of us. Three this! Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm fine.
What?
It's okay. It was bound to happen.
Okay.
Now please wait here. I must attend to my duties.
Right. Yes.
Sapphire had been called to Earth by Blue Diamond, specifically to share her vision of the future.
My Diamond, I've arrived.
Blue Diamond spoke. Sapphire, tell me what will happen here.
I foresee the rebels attacking the Cloud Arena. Before they are cornered, they will destroy the physical forms of 7 gems, including 2 of my ruby guards and myself. Immediately after my form is destroyed, the rebels will be captured. The rebellion ends here.
Thank you, Sapphire, Blue Diamond said, relieved. That's all I needed to know.
I look forward to speaking with you again once I reform back on Homeworld.
Sapphire knew she would be a casualty, but it did not faze her. She saw her whole life laid out before her, and she had already accepted all of it.
What a beautiful place to build a colony. I wish I could have seen more of this planet.
There's still time.
That is a nice thought, but... No.